Did you know? Many companies produce light guns for the Wiimote. After multiple heated gaming incidents, people debated over how Nintendo could help within their right to play arms accessory policy. However, like every single time before, nothing changed.